And now I summon the lightning! I summon the forces of darkness, for I am Bray Wyatt, the Eater of Worlds!
The A-listers about to go a swinging at altitude. Still going. I'm getting dizzy. Come on, you wouldn't do that to Richard Gere. Put him down. That man's an A-lister.
Keep swinging, Cesaro.
He's over 20, closing in on 24. He's still going. At least 25 revolutions. Sharpshooter. Poor Miz. Tapping out.
That's not fair.
I don't believe for one second that you and Alberto Del Rio.
Stay away from Seth and stay away from our business. People like you. He's always looking for troubles. And if that's what you want, you came to the right place, little Jackie.
Uh-oh, Barrett loading up.
The Royal Bull Hammer.
Loading up for the Bull Hammer.
Somebody catch a flying mask.
Oh, Kalisto. No, 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 no. Look at this. Cover. No.
Win.
No.
Zelina don't stall the win.
Yes.
Again, now Ziggler. Oh, and he
good pop, a power bomb.
Tyler Breeze with a distraction cost Ziggler this match. Isn't that cute? Oh, no, man. Dolph with a right. Dolph Ziggler with a right to Breeze.
Yeah, serves Tyler Breeze right.
Oh, oh, and there's the beauty shot.
How close.
And drives Sasha to the post.
Sasha was to get to face Charlotte.
And now Paige with her former team, PCB teammate, Becky Lynch, taking out on the rampage. And Paige is going to face Charlotte at Survivor Series.
Here is your winner, Paige.
Roman Reigns better have somebody as backup.
Oh my God!
What? Hey! They're back! Super kick, and here's the tag.
Xavier's trying to psych himself up, but to no avail.
The returning Jey Uso flies from the top rope. Has the match started? Oh, it started, and Xavier Woods eliminated.
Yes,
oh,
no. Xavier.
Xavier Woods has been eliminated.
Oh, my goodness. Now Becky's involved.
Uh-oh.
All four divas. You gotta be kidding me. Somebody cover somebody. And Rollins again trying to retreat. Trying to make it through the timekeeper's area.
That strategy isn't working out too well, Seth.
No, not at all. Rollins with a chair. Oh. And that's going to cause a disqualification. Reigns and Ambrose are going to win via disqualification here. But now Rollins unloading on Ambrose and Reigns.
think Rollins is thinking now, whatever I gotta do to soften up Roman Reigns for Survivor Series.
Now you've done it.